Good morning. This is going to be probably very short. As you can see, I'm already halfway done with my makeup. I'm just gonna do this just to show the eye look that I'm gonna do today. So I'm using the Huda Beauty Topaz Obsessions palette. A wonderful friend of mine that I grew up with and have mad love for. We are kind of makeup crazy people together. So, she put out on Facebook to pick a color, and the color chosen was orange, and so she challenged, the look today is going to be an orange look because of that challenge that she put out on Facebook, and then I'm going to post pictures on my Instagram and on her post for our look today. So I figured, we would do both, and I'm gonna try this the way I normally do my makeup when there's music playing, and this is really just like a quiet process, so there won't be very much talking, so y'all can actually, it'll actually be like y'all here with me, because I wouldn't be normally do a lot of talking while I'm sitting here this early in the morning. Victory belongs to you. You can move that over. You can move that over. Take this color. I'm sorry. I took this dark brown and darkened my outer corner. I'm going to take this brighter orange and set this in the center of my lid. Just move it all, let me move it all, Jesus, I just want you to know, I will make you blessing life, Mary keeps the favor of God away. What I lack, you are full. And where I'm broken, you are whole. And where I'm doubting, you are sure of. So I'll trust the lover, lover of my soul. Much better now. Put the soft in it. It looks so harsh.
Cycles.
Samoa. Jesus Christ.
Majestic, powerful, awesome, great, excellent, awesome, great, sovereign, matchless. There's nobody like him. And so when you see his name like this, things happen. Say, death could not hold him. That veil is torn before you. And you silence the pulse of sin and greed. And the heavens are stronger. For you have reign to life forever. You have no fear. And you have no need.
Alright, you guys. This is the look for today. I have 7 minutes to get on the clock. So, I'm going to speed this process right on up, you guys. Let's see. Must have fell while I was sleeping. Okay, that's fine. Is that where that goes? Okay. I don't know. It's time to take these out, so I'm doing the best I can with what I got. But yeah. I feel like this is doing something. I don't know, y'all. But yeah, this is going to be the look. The lashes are magnetic. That's why the process looked different this time for me to put them on, because they're magnetic. But this is my look today using the Huda Beauty Topaz Obsessions. And shout out to The Reed for my Crystal and Wes t-shirt. And there was absolutely no talking, because normally there's not when I put on makeup. But I want to thank you for joining me today. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will catch you in the next one. Peace.